mission according to your own conscience. So now turn your hearts and your thoughts toward the one who has given us life, God. However that may happen in your own understanding. Or simply use this moment to silently reflect on what we are doing this day. Let us pray. Remembering God, we have gathered this morning to give thanks for those who have died in service to our country. To give thanks for those who continue to serve, who place themselves this very day in harm's way. To give thanks that we live in this place of peace and security. But our remembering is wider than this. For it is right for us to remember the part that has been played by all of the people of all nations who lived through all of the periods of war, sharing the conviction that oppression and tyranny must not prevail. This morning we acknowledge with gratitude the courage of men, women, and children who, despite the hardships and the horrors of war, have nonetheless kept hope alive. Show us new ways to be your people, a people of love and hope, a people of faith and truth, that we might seek a new